in a dominant position.
What is perfect on me? I've been overworking for weeks. I go home and purchase some things that I know will not fill my needs. Have a dose of what I've achieved and get lonesome and I critique who I am and what I believe. Make up standards too high to reach. Untrained animal. I'm in panic, but yet relieved. Brought your hammock to hang with me. Grab a hatchet, cut down your tree like a mannequin that can speak. What I have in store is unique. I just mop the floors with MCs. I can't stop until things are clean. I'm an amateur's what you think, so you stand there in disbelief till I dislocate both your feet. That's what happens, you step to me. Not too graphic, but not PG. Lots of action in every scene. I'm kidnapping all of your dreams. Hold them hostage and watch them scream. Grab a side, I am what I advertise. Don't matter, you put it, we live, then we have to die. You might hate it, but you can't deny. See everything that I've been doing got me looking like a mastermind. It's so game, but I vandalize it. I do what you're fantasizing. Took a vision of my dreams and I found a better way that I can make it. I've been living here, I'm really about to maximize it. My mind, they come out my mouth. For anyone out there doubting, I acting mouthy. Forget what you heard about me, I've been astounding. Got something for you thinking you might run something.
Coming up next, it's a UFC light heavyweight division encounter.
A lot of times guys fight with their ego. They try to go and fight their opponent in their spot. Let's see if this proves to be a very bad decision.
Well, perhaps he landed by the challenge.
Oh, nice straight punch there. Must be nice to have a reach advantage like this, DC.
Look at him drive his shin into his opponent's body with that body kick. Look at him chopping the wood. Chop the wood with those leg kicks. Big head kick land. Big kick lands.
Oh, collar tie. Strong defense here as the hook to the head is blocked. And they clinch once again. The ankle pick to get him down. We'll see if he can capitalize.
Got the ankle pick. Let's see how he advances from this position.
Gets right back up.
I mean, what an ankle pick. If he would have drove into his opponent, maybe he would have secured the top position.
Oh, that's a huge shot right there, DC. You don't want to get too many more of those.
No, and he needs to start looking to finish now because he's got his opponent hurt very bad. Oh! Oh, he's hurt bad. He's hurt bad, John. He's got to press him. He's got to go chase that finish down now.
Oh! For the last style bender, Israel Adesanya. Nice kick right there.
He's doing a great job of landing that kick over and over again.
Right to the target. Let's see if his opponent can survive.
I cannot believe he is still standing after taking that punch.
Adesanya's head kick attempt, that one is blocked. Straight punch there to his opponent, and he lands it just after catching the leg. So clearly, huge shot finds the target there.
Great shot lands. Now he's got to combine that power with him. The kill shot is what they call it to go and end the fight. He's back to his position. This is where he has done a ton of good work here. Punch, punch, punch to the head from the clinch.
All right, pretty good series of knees by him there, so mixing up the striking really well in this fight tonight.
Fantastic fighter, but when he added knees to his game, he became even better.
His his opponent in a world of trouble.
Beautiful lever change. Make him think you're going low and then come right over the top. Overhand. Great.
Body closes the distance, gets the single collar tie. Oh!
What a fantastic strike to throw at the exact right moment. He deserves this moment. Home finish his fight.
Knee to the body. And the takedown attempt, but he does not land it. So he's really starting to put together some significant body shots here. These are gonna take their toll as this fight goes on. Well, we talked about his reach advantage off the top. Made good use of it there with that punch, DC. Outstanding knee to the body there. He's a taller fighter, might as well put that size to good use, and he certainly did so there. Well, he works hard to get up again here, but he looks hurt. Oh, made good use of his size there as he lands the flush knee. Oh, and he lands another huge knee there as the tall guy. Trying to stay in this fight.
Now transition to the judo throw, right into side control where he will have no shortage of options.
Right side control now. We'll see if he can advance position. Back to his feet.
He takes it for a ride. What a high-impact takedown that was.
All right, he's sort of hanging out here unguarded, DC. Not sure if he's trying to bait him in or what, but not great body language here.
Oh, big knee! He's in trouble. He's hurt bad.
Well, these are some efficiency with which he operates in these situations.
He knows exactly when to throw, exactly when to hold, and it's allowing him to really control the grappling aspect of the fight.
There's a song there, right? Know when to hold him.
Know when to fold him. Yep, absolutely. Oh, no!
He's got him hurt here.
Oh, big knee!
Oh, and that one snapped the head back. The referee has seen enough.
Mercifully.
Winner by TKO.
He mercifully stopped the fight. A great stoppage and a great performance by this young man.
For the real DC as we look back at that scintillating knockout.
Yeah, but the whole fight, he was landing great strikes, kicks, punches. He was doing everything right until eventually he found the shot that ended the fight.
All right, the decision is inside the octagon. We send it to the veteran voice. Here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 49 seconds of round number 2. Declaring the winner by knockout, the Sniper!
Well, there will be no shutting that smile off tonight. The